children. How are you all? I hope all of you are washing your hands properly at regular intervals. And of course, having lots of fun inside your houses. Now, children, do you want to listen to a story? Yes? Okay. I will tell you a wonderful story. This is a story of Topu and Anuj. Topu was a little boy who lived very happily with his parents in a beautiful house in a small town. This house was near a very deep forest, but Topu loved to play in his garden and enjoy a lot in his house. There was another boy whose name was Anuj, who used to stay near Topu's house in a small hut. Anuj was a lover of music. He used to love to play drums the whole day. Tap, tap. He used to play drums very well, but at times it was not very soothing for Topu's ears. One day it so happened that Anuj was playing his drums from early morning, and Topu was thinking that now he will stop playing drums. Now he's going to stop playing drums. But no, Anuj was going on and on and on. So, Topu decided to visit him. Hello, Anuj. Hello, Topu. I want to tell you something. Yes, tell me. You are playing drums from early in the morning. I am not able to concentrate in anything. Will you stop playing drums now? But Topu, I love playing drums. You know, when I start playing drums, I don't know what time it is. I go on and on and on. Sorry to have bothered you. But please let me play the drums. I will play softly. No, not at all. Please stop playing drums right now. I'm very angry with you. You have to play drums always. You don't understand that people around you get disturbed. Now, if you start playing drums again, I will come and break your drums. Stop it right now. So Topu came back home very, very angrily. That day, his parents came to Topu and said, Topu, we are going to a party. Will you be able to take care of the house and your grandparents? Topu said, yes, Dad, don't worry. But please come back soon. Yes, we will. Bye. Bye. Topu was thinking what to do. He was thinking to go inside his room and read a book. But suddenly he heard a loud sound. He got frightened. What was that sound about? He came out of his house and looked in the direction of the forest. And guess what did he see? There was a huge herd of wild elephants coming towards his house. Oh my God! Oh my God! What will I do? What will I do? Help! 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 Please help me! Someone, please help me! Anuj heard his voice and came running towards him. "What happened, Tofu? What happened? Anuj, Anuj, see, there is a herd of elephant coming towards my house. What shall I do? Please help me, please help me." "Oh, wait, 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 Tofu, don't get frightened. I will definitely help you." And he started playing his drums very, very loudly and started walking towards the direction of the herd of elephants. And guess what? The elephants, hearing at the loud noise, turned back towards the forest. Tofu was very happy. "Thank you so much, Anuj. Thank you so much. I will never tell you to stop playing drums again. Your drums saved my life and my house. Thank you so much, Anuj." And after that day, Anuj and Tofu became very good friends. So children, did you like this story? What did you learn from the story? We learned that we should never talk very rudely or angrily with anyone, because we don't know who is going to help us at what point of time. So stay safe, stay home. Goodbye.